Welcome to the M300 RTK tutorials. In this video, we will introduce D-RTK 2 mobile station for Matrice series installation and linking, D-RTK 2 mobile station for Matrice series activation, and D-RTK 2 mobile station for Matrice series user instruction. Please set the tripod in an open outdoor space. Connect the D-RTK 2 body with the extension rod and install the combination on the tripod. Mount the battery on the mobile station. Adjust the mobile station to a proper height and tighten the nut. Refer to the gradienter and adjust the mobile station, ensuring the bubble is kept inside the back circle of the gradienter. Press the power button and hold to power on the mobile station. At this moment, the power indicator should be in solid green. Press and hold the operating mode button. When the indicator turns yellow and blinks once, it means the mobile station is ready to switch modes. Press the operating mode button again to switch to other modes. In this case, please switch the mobile station to broadcast mode. Power on the aircraft and remote controller to check if they are already linked. Open DJI Pilot app and tap RTK. Tap RTK service type and select D-RTK 2 mobile station. Then, the app will display all available D-RTK 2 mobile stations. Select the one you need and link to the aircraft. Activation is required before first use of D-RTK 2 mobile station. After the aircraft is successfully linked with the mobile station, a prompt read, "There's a DJI device not activated," will be displayed in the app. Tap Activate, and the mobile station is ready to use. You can also activate the mobile station on PC. Use the USB-C cable to connect the D-RTK 2 mobile station to your PC. Open DJI Assistant 2 for Matrice software. Click the D-RTK 2 High Precision GNSS Mobile Station for Matrice Series icon, and click the pop-up window to activate. When the heading and positioning status are indicated as fix, it means the RTK module is ready and the aircraft is ready for flight. You can also input coordinates into the D-RTK 2 Mobile Station manually. Go to RTK page. Tap Advanced Settings and enter administrator password. Tap Adjust Coordinates. Input the current D-RTK 2 mobile station location information. Tap Confirm, and the location will be recorded in the system. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.